What's going on, everybody? CPA Strength, Jonathan Dorn, CPA, licensed CPA, state of Florida. We got accounting tips four. We're going to do some stuff and then work into the income statement. So hopefully this won't be too long. Let's get it in. We're going to erase this because there's nothing else that you can remember. What is it? DC Adler. Okay, let's go. DC Adler. Now, if you don't know what those are, watch the first one, please. Debit, credit, asset draw, expense, credit, liability, equity, revenue. Did I say that right? Debit, credit, asset draw, expense, liability, equity, revenue. DC Adler. Okay. I did want to change just one example from last time, because I just want to have a positive income statement. So I want to change this. We want to change that to 500, okay? The income we got. Oh, I'm sorry, you want to change the income to 800. Because I want a positive income statement. So we're going to say that for the service we did, we got $800. Alright. So anyways. Obviously, these are positive sides, debits, credits. We did these journal entries in the third video. So I'm going to put a line down here. And we're going to have debits on this side. And we're going to have credits on the right side. That's pretty much all the journal entry is doing, is just separate the debits and the credits. So now we're going to go through each journal entry and explain and label them, you know, if they're an asset, draw or distribution, expense, liability, equity or revenue. So we're just gonna go down the list and label these. So anyways, what do I always say first? Let's do cash first, because every example I have has cash, but mostly every example in real life will have cash in it too. So if you know what cash is, what what category cash is, and it's in every journal entry is going to be one of these six categories. Okay. So, we know what cash is, right? Cash is money. It's an asset. Cash is an asset. So, we know this is an asset. We know this is an asset. We know this is an asset. We know this is an asset, and we know this is an asset. Okay. We also know a truck is an asset. The loan is a liability. You owe somebody. It's a payable. Now remember, mostly all, every single liability will have a payable in it. Payable. Oh. So anyway, we know the loan is you owe somebody the loan, because remember we borrowed $10,000 from the bank. So this is a liability. That's a liability. What was rent? We paid that in hopes of making some money. That's an expense. What's the service income? We got money coming in. That is, that's a revenue. And now we've got, the only one we don't have left is a draw. A blur or a distribution. So that's gonna be this. And it's pretty much the other side of equity, but we know a draw is going to be a draw. Is the draw a draw account? So, let's do the income statement. Now, the income statement, like it implies, is how much income you made during it is from a certain period of time. So usually the income statement will run from the calendar year, like most businesses will be. So it'll run from, say, January. It'll run from January 1st, 01, we'll say 15, I'm in 15 now, through 12, 31, 15, and that'll be the income statement. Certain period of time will be the income statement. And this is the income statement here. But anyways, you're gonna have, what the income statement is, the income statement is revenues minus expenses. So, we got $800. We got service income, $800 minus $500 for rent. Oh, and this is just kind of, I guess, accountant speak for a negative number. You put the brackets around it. So I just put a negative in front. So we have 300 of net income. Net income. So anyways, there's a very abbreviated income statement, and now when you would start the next year, you would start a new income statement. Income statements only for that certain period. Anyways, that'll be it for this one. The next one, we'll go over the balance sheet.